Okay, so I'm Nate Barkalow.
And I'm Randy Strohmeyer.
Randy and Warren Finch. I thought it was going to be easy, but apparently it wasn't. It took a lot of work, but it's finished and it should be out in September. It's called Back to Oblivion. And I don't know. It's going to be different, but a little bit of the same, a little bit of new.
There's a lot of like tension on this record.
What sparked doing the new record, I think, is that we did the 10th anniversary tour and everybody was super receptive, and we've known for a long time that our fans want new music because we've been away for a while. So we were all gelling after that tour, and everybody was super excited and pumped when we got home. So we just said, let's start writing new music and see what happens. And, you know, a year later, we have a bunch of material. So we got it together and started writing a record.
Yeah, so whenever we'd come home off tour, we'd start rehearsing and coming up with new songs, and I think that's just something that comes so naturally to us as a gang. So, it was hard to not do that, actually.
Well, the first one's the first one. The second record was pretty out there, but we thought we knew what we were doing, which we did, in a way, but it went over a lot of people's heads. But the new one, the new record's gonna be, it's progressive, like we progressed, but still stayed the same, hopefully. But it's just a new, fresher sound for Finch, I think. It is a little sad.
Yeah.
But there is, I mean, I tried to lyrically keep a glimmer of hope in there. Everybody has their personal plight and their own worldly things, but underneath it there's a more sinister enemy out there that is inside all of us that can ultimately destroy us, that we kind of destroy ourselves. And so halfway through there's kind of a breakdown of society and everything that we know as being the world that we see it kind of breaks down, and then you're left with the only things that are left are, you know, love and hope, because everything else has been destroyed. So it kind of gets to that point in the record where everything's wiped out and it's like, what do you do now? You gotta kind of rebuild. So it's kind of there's a resurrection of the human form and the human spirit towards the end, and kind of leaves you with a glimmer of hope.